The Merrimack College football team enjoyed another successful season in year three of head coach Dan Curran's tenure. After being picked eighth in the league in the preseason poll, the Warriors responded by finishing just out of the NE10 championship game in third place with a 6-3 conference record. The six conference wins were the most in a single season since the 2009 championship campaign. After a couple of narrow misses earlier in the season, the team rallied by winning six out of their next seven games, highlighted by a four-game winning streak to close out the regular season. The 2015 season marked a lot of firsts for Merrimack football, highlighted by the first win in program history down on the blue turf of Conference Power New Haven. They also notched their first win versus perennial contender AIC in over a decade. 2015 also marked the first time that Merrimack defeated New Haven, AIC, and Southern Connecticut all in the same year, all of which were on the road. Other highlights of the season included a 41-10 win against conference rival Bentley, as well as a resounding 41-16 victory against St. Anselm in front of a huge homecoming weekend crowd. At the individual level, three Warriors earned all-Super Region distinction, and six were named NE10 all-conference selections. Senior Jarae Brown would be named the NE10 Offensive Player of the Year and was an all-New England selection as well. Brown would become the program's all-time leader in career receptions and tied the all-time touchdown records, too. On the defensive side of the ball, Merrimack was clearly the most improved unit in the league from last year to this, as the Warriors ranked second in the conference, allowing only 18 points per game. Merrimack also led the league in sacks and boasted one of the top defensive lines in the country. Anchoring that line were captains Ben Polsey and Josh Hill, both of which were all-conference selections, while the former was all-Super Region as well. In the secondary, junior Brian Carroll enjoyed a breakout season after tying the program's single-season interception record with a league-high six picks. He, too, was an all-Super Region selection. With the return of several key members of this year's squad, and after barely missing out on a chance to play in the league championship game this fall, Merrimack can very well expect to be right in the hunt for its third conference title in 2016.